Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief Wikibits video about the Chainsmokers. The Chainsmokers are an American DJ/production duo consisting of Andrew Taggart and Alex Paul. The EDM pop duo achieved a breakthrough with their 2014 song Selfie, which was a top 20 single in several countries. Their debut EP, Bouquet, was released in October 2015, and featured the single Roses, which reached the top 10 on the US Billboard Hot 100. Don't Let Me Down became their first top 5 single, and won a Grammy Award for Best Dance Recording at the 59th Awards Ceremony, while Closer became their first number 1 single on the chart. They have also won an American Music Award and 5 iHeartRadio Music Awards. The duo's second EP, Collage, was released in November 2016, followed by the release of their debut studio album, Memories, Do Not Open, in April 2017. The Chainsmokers' collaborative single with Coldplay Something Just Like This was also released in 2017. The single was released simultaneously with the Chainsmokers/Coldplay performance at the 2017 Brit Awards. Something Just Like This broke the record for most views of a lyric video in one day, with 9 million plays. Taggart has described the duo's musical style as blurring the lines between indie, pop music, dance music, and hip-hop. The pair have cited Pharrell Williams and Deadmau5 as musical influences. Acts who have inspired the Chainsmokers songs include Blink-182, Taking Back Sunday, Taylor Swift, Max Martin, The XX, and Explosions in the Sky. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about the Chainsmokers. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for Wikivids.